I could cough and those droplets could infect you. That's alarming because it's human to human transmission rather than animal to human.
We buy a mask because we have heard of the disease that is spread through breathing. So just to be on the safe side, you never know.
I don't shake people's hands and I don't kiss.
The precautions you take are not to talk to people and always wear a mask.